Higit 40 Filipina beauties ang lalahok sa Miss World Philippines pageant. Isa sa mga kumpirmadong sasali ang ABS-CBN reporter na si Ganiel Krishnan. Dati nang nanalo bilang mutya ng Pilipinas Asia Pacific International si Ganiel noong 2016 at nag-second runner-up sa Miss Asia Pacific International. Sa kanyang Instagram account, ipinahayag ni Ganiel ang kanyang excitement na sumabak sa Miss World pageant.
I've always been telling people that I really love my job as a journalist, but also my time, my age is also running. My name is Ganiel Krishnan, I'm 26 years old, and I'm representing Kawit Cavite.
Kabilang din sa mga lalahok ang actress-singer na si Emmanuel Vera, dating Miss Manila Kathleen Paton, at dating Binibining Pilipinas candidates Dindi Pajares at Rufa Nava.
I wanted to take this opportunity to share with people, you know, me as a person, my advocacies, which I will be proudly trumpeting on the Miss World stage.
Miss World Philippines is the right venue for me to share my story and to share my journey of persistency towards my aspirations in life.
Ayon kay Miss World National Director Arnold Vegafria, bukod sa Miss World winner, pipiliin din ang magiging representative ng bansa sa Miss Supranational Reina Hispano-Americana, Miss Multinational at Miss Eco International. Samantala, itinanggi ng aktres na si Liza Soberano na may plano siyang sumali sa Miss Universe.
I really don't think it is for me. I just don't think that I would give justice to everybody's expectation.
Binati din ni Liza ang pambato ng Pilipinas na si Rabia Mateo matapos nang sumabak sa Miss U sa Florida.
Congratulations to her. Win or lose, she's still a winner for all of us Filipinos. I believe she represented us very well. She made us all proud. She did so amazing on stage.
Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.